La la lily Marlene. Okay, what are we doing now?
Looks like Frenchie and Paul have been captured. However, Butcher has managed to hide in one of the trucks. You know what that means.
Sure. Don't blow up the trucks.
Exactly. I know how you love your explosives, but let's exercise a little caution on this one.
Reporting for duty, sir.